Jay ain't had no process. I only seen Jay do like one thing, like I think it was like more like a little, for lack of better terms, a little ritual. I know he always, when he was working on his albums, he would wear a big personal chain. It's Cuban with the Jesus piece. Jay rocked that. And that was Biggie chain. He wasn't getting no cut neither until he finished the album.
You had your haircut?
Yeah.